Now let's see how to make this home decor idea. First, we have to take a liquid detergent bottle and then we will wrap it with a frill ribbon using a glue gun. We will wrap it like this. Like this, we will wrap it till the end. So this is the final look when we will wrap it till the end. Now let's see how to make this flower. We need a quilling needle and a quilling paper. Then we will quill it. And then with this we will make a petal with the help of glue. Like this we will make 4 to 5 petals. So this is the flower. Now we have to paste a stone in this. Like this you will make 3 flowers. Now we will keep this flower aside and in this we will wrap this ribbon. Like this we have wrapped the ribbon around and now we will stick the flower like this. Like this we will stick the flower and similarly 2 more flowers we will stick. Now we will paste a love written. Instead of love you can write mom or dad also. Like this. Now we will paste the glitter using glue and the glitter. Like this. Apply the glue. And we will paste glitter with the help of a paintbrush. After pasting the glitter and the flowers, the final look is this. So thank you guys for watching the video. Please like the video and subscribe my channel and also click the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a video.